So literally every and any question that people ask us through either our support email address or clicking on the question mark on our site and asking us their, and I also like have an autoresponder after they've subscribed for a couple of days saying, hey, I noticed you signed up on the site, you know, how's your experience? You know, any questions, you know, people send stuff back to that autoresponder. And everything goes into Intercom, and that's where we have two-way conversations. So I can literally open up the app and I can have a two-way conversation with the customer there. And they could be on our site, they could be on our mobile app, they could be in email. For us, it's just one interface that we can, you know, anywhere, kind of have two-way conversations. So the other tool that I would say, like, I did in the early days, which was incredibly effective, was the NPS survey. So I used promoter.io, which is a NPS software. And NPS is just like net promoter score. It's trying to figure out who loves your product versus hates your product. And the way that I used that, I funneled that in through Intercom as well. You can have conversations directly through their tool or through Intercom, but you send out a, you know, 1 to 10, rate us. And if they rate you a 1, then you say, well, why did you rate us a 1? What would we have to do? Obviously we fell short, I'm sorry. What would we have to do to earn, you know, a 7 or an 8? Or if they rated you a 3 or 4, you know, sorry, we fell short. What would you have to do? What would we have to do to rate us, you know, for you to rate us a 7 or 8? Or if they rated us a 7 or 8, you'd say, what would we have to do to rate us a 9 or a 10? And if they rate us a 9 or a 10, you can say like, hey, look, we have this customer testimonial form. Could you give us a testimonial? So in that, every single person who's rated you 1 through 7 or 1 through 8, you can send them a custom message, which, you know, incorporates, maybe they gave you feedback, maybe they didn't. If they gave you feedback, you can incorporate some of their language into why you fell short and have that conversation. But I literally had over 700 two-way conversations with, you know, either paying active members or previous members.